Ready to get some HTTP proxies running on your iPhone within seconds? Let's jump right into it. First, make sure you're logged into a Wi-Fi network. Then, open your iPhone settings. Tap on the Wi-Fi. Next, select the Wi-Fi network you're connected to. Now, scroll down to the HTTP proxy option and choose Configure Proxy. If you have a ready-made configuration script, choose the Automatic Configuration option. Once you tap it, you'll see a spot to enter the script's URL. Add it, hit Save, and your proxies are on. Else, select Manual Configuration to type in your deets by hand. In the Server field, enter your proxy host name or dedicated IP address. In the Port field, add your port number. You can find this info in your dashboard on the Proxy Setup tab. There, you can also whitelist your IP for residential, mobile, and data center pay-per-IP proxies, or stick with username, password authentication for other proxy types. If you choose IP whitelisting, then proxies are already good to roll. Otherwise, tick authentication and enter your Smartproxy credentials. To test if your proxies work, visit any IP checker website. We'll go to whatismyip.com. Here, you can see that our original IP has changed. When you're done using proxies, return to the Wi-Fi settings, and in the Configure Proxy dropdown, tap Off. That's it. We're back to your original IP address. Oh, and keep in mind that some iPhone apps detect proxies and deny the connection. In this scenario, you'll have to disable them. But with browsers, it won't be a problem. Now, go ahead and armor your iPhone with Smartproxy's residential, mobile, and data center proxies. It's the easiest way to leave geo restrictions and pesky captchas behind, or boost your multiple accounts management to new heights. Get our proxies today by clicking the links in the description.